Life. It's like riding a bicycle. To keep your balance, you have to keep moving. But in today's world, that's not so easy, when life sometimes seems so out of balance, with opinions becoming as extreme as our climate, when there's not enough food for some and far too much for others. We all want balance, at home, at work, in our diet, and especially in nature. Because caring for the land and the well-being of people is an act of balance like no other. Balancing supply, demand, the environment, and making a living. Well, what if it's about changing our thinking? What if it's asking the right questions, as well as finding the right answers, and knowing that the first solution is never the last one? What if balance is about making sure we don't do too much, or too little? What if it's understanding challenges and seeing opportunities in equal measure and taking them on with creativity and courage? What if balance is never standing still, but still finding time to pause, to think, to learn, generating new ideas with pride and knowing when to listen with humility? Is innovation the answer? What if balance is working with nature, as well as working for it, season after season, generation after generation? Knowing that an idea is just an idea until it's proven in the field. What if it's doing the right thing, not the easy thing? And recognizing that none of us can solve everything on our own. The needs of feeding our planet and caring for it depend on the balance of everyone pulling together, trusting each other, respecting each other, because this is how life works. Sometimes it's tough. Sometimes it's exhilarating and amazing. But we must never stop. So like riding that bicycle, we'll keep moving forward, finding the right balance for success, for farmers, for agriculture, and for future generations.
BASF. We create chemistry.